Hello everyone, this is Roman, welcome to my channel, and I'm going to Goodwill. As you can see, hopefully we'll find something today to resell. Alright guys, I got some stuff in my cart. As you can see here, it's brand new Sharp calculator machine. I forget what they're called all the time. Then they got this Chamberlain light remote control and this true balance thing. But this is a cool item, guys. Look at this. It's got some kind of Cleveland Indians certificate. I have to research it and see what it is. But stay tuned, guys. Maybe I'll find something else. There is like that RCA converter, there's this Optimus CD7300 CD changer with a remote control. So there are some things here to look at today, so stay tuned, guys. Right guys, there are some mugs here. As you can see, I'm not sure if this is German or not. It looks like probably repop, or maybe it is real, but yeah, it's kind of tall. It's a tall Stein. There's another one here. So this maybe it has. You see, someone already checked it out since this the sticker was removed. So some other resellers already checked it and left it here. So. But those things, guys, can bring some money sometimes. I mean, depends on if it's rare or not, but I pick them up sometimes, but not all the time. I mean, this one is kind of interesting because it's playing music. There is this some kind of egg, like it's carton, it's like paper, so it's not worth anything, it's just interesting. This guy, I don't know anything about it, and I forgot my phone on the car, so I have to go back, get my phone, go to my car. But this guy, some kind of deer for $20, and a globe here. Those gloves can bring some money sometimes, I mean, if they're rare, but I'll have to check it out. Okay guys, stay tuned. All right guys, I'm here at I found some, let's see, I don't know if you see it or not, Florida boots, and they want $30 for them. So yeah, they're kind of overpriced. Some of those can go for good money. I checked all comps, they're in good shape. I mean, they go for from between like $50 up to $100, but I'm not gonna spend $30. It's kind of too much. Not gonna make any money. I mean, they're kind of in good shape, as you can see, clean. So, but yeah, $30 is too much. All right guys, stay tuned. All right guys, check this out. This is Nike Air Jordans. They want $72 for them. They're in good condition, but for $72, no way. I don't know. Well, I mean, look, they're torn here. This piece, the piece is torn on top, so not good to have this price for those, but yeah, what you gonna do? So unfortunately, that's how much the shoes are right now, especially Nike Air Jordan. Right guys, I'm back in my car, left Goodwill, and there were some good finds today. As I'm gonna do right now, guys, I will just show you some stuff from the store, which is interesting and which actually is going to be profitable for me to pick it up, in my opinion. So you'll see some stuff which I'll show you in the footage from the store, and then I'll just share with you what are the finds in terms of as I usually do. So let me show you guys what I picked up at the end. You saw this from the footage in the store. This is Cleveland Indians baseball company, some kind of certificate. It's here to one of the, like, the name of the person here, and I basically have to figure out what it is. So the thing is, this has some kind of paperwork in the back, so I'll figure it out and I will keep you guys posted on that, because I'm not sure exactly what I can get for it, because I'm not sure what it is, but it was $6.19 and some kind of memorabilia type of thing and Indian stuff right now, since next year most likely they will not be called Indians anymore. All their stuff will become valuable, so that's a good pickup for $6. So let me show you what else I got. I'll show you some smaller things. Got the media, my favorite thing to pick up, but this will be for Amazon most likely, because the Seinfeld seasons 1 and 2 DVD sets on Amazon, they go for around like $17, so I paid $1.99, so that's a good thing, a good pickup to put on Amazon. On eBay they go for around like $11.99, so not, I mean, still gonna make some money either way, but better to put it on Amazon, list it on Amazon. Same thing with this particular DVD. This is Ultimate Body Complete Cardio Workout and workout DVD. So on Amazon, to my surprise, it go for around $20. On eBay I didn't see any, I mean there were some sold comps, but for like $6, so that will also go on Amazon. Now next thing I got, guys, was this. Keep an eye out on this game, guys. It's called, wanna make sure nothing falls out from it, the box is kind of falling apart a little bit, but this is a game called Phase 10 Twist by Fundex Games, and I picked it up for $3.39, because this game, if it's complete, it goes for around $40, even more. I also saw sold comps in around even $50. I didn't even know about this game. I heard about it like maybe one time when I found it. I didn't pay attention to it, and then I saw a YouTube video of some sellers selling this particular game, and I started to, if I saw it, like first time I seen it, but unfortunately it was not complete. It's missing the plastic part, but everything else is there. Like the only thing it's missing is this part which is holding the cards, the card deck holder. That's it's missing it. Everything else, all the cards are there, and like tokens and I guess whatever else comes with it. So I will just sell it by parts and still gonna make some money, even for $3.39. and today I had $5 off at Goodwill, so basically if you count that $5 off, I got this game for free. Now yeah, so keep an eye out on this game, guys. If you find it brand new, it goes for around almost $79. So that's some of the games, board games, can bring good money. Now this was not a bad find. This is Dell keyboard and mouse set, like wireless. It's a Dell Premier wireless keyboard and mouse. So pretty cool. I mean, I'm not gonna take it out, I guess. It's kind of the box, it's hard to take it out with one hand. But yeah, I paid $10.29 for it. They go for around $50 used, and it has a USB dongle. Everything is there, so I picked it up for $10. Still gonna make some money on it. I mean, for if I sell it for like even $40 plus shipping, I'm still gonna make money. So I picked that up. Now this thing was brand new. You've seen from my footage in the store. Paid $5.69 for it. This is electronic calculator machine, Sharp EL-1192BL, and this was brand new in the box. Some of those are, can, I mean, you have to always check comps on them. Some of them don't bring any money, some of them do. This one does, I guess. When I checked all comps, used ones don't bring a lot of money, like around $15 plus shipping. But brand new, probably gonna be able to list it for maybe 40 plus shipping. So I hope I will be able to sell it. I mean, there's a bunch of them listed on eBay, but if it's brand new, guys, pick them up, because this is, I checked it, I pulled it out, it is brand new, nobody used it, everything is there. So the box has some wear, but not a lot, and it doesn't have this roll of tape or roll of paper that comes with it. It doesn't have this thing, but I don't think it's supposed to come with it. So basically, yeah, $40 plus shipping, and paid $5. So not a bad pickup still. It's kind of a bigger box, but still, I don't mind it. And the last thing, guys, that I picked up was actually on a cart with clothing that they brought out. This was Mizzen and Main women's short, or I don't know what it is, but some kind of short, like lightweight short, size medium, for $4.59. And most of you resellers who are familiar with selling clothing know this brand, Mizzen and Main. It's a very good brand, very good quality. So for $4.59, I mean, I'll be able to, I have to check the comps. I don't sell women's clothing, but I know this brand, so I picked it up anyway for this amount. I'm still gonna make probably maybe $30 on it, at least, plus shipping. So it's clean and in very good condition, nothing is torn. I checked it inside of the store. So sorry, guys, it's so hot today in Cleveland, guys. It's 82 degrees right now. I'm in my car, I turned the conditioner off, oh, because so you guys can hear me better, because I mean, it's kind of for April, today is April 10th, and it's like 82 degrees. Usually we have those types of temperatures in July, middle of July. So like, yeah, guys, it's kind of early summer type of weather here in Cleveland. And next week we're gonna have some snow. No, I'm kidding. I mean, that's not gonna be surprising if we have snow next week, or if we have temperatures in the 40s after this particular 80 degrees. So that's just crazy. But it's really nice outside, so I'm gonna go outside today and have some fun with my son. But yeah, guys, it's not a bad pickup today. And from my previous footages, guys, you saw me going to new Goodwill that closed nearby, I mean opened nearby. So a lot of resellers started to spread out now, which is a good thing. I didn't see a lot of resellers in this store today. Today is a Saturday, so it's a good thing. I mean, not a lot of resellers here today, so I was able to pick everything up that you saw. There were some other things that I didn't make a footage for off. You saw the footage with shoes, overpriced shoes, but the shoes are like this at this Goodwill. Even any type of unknown brands are really like priced up of over $10, so it's just crazy. And same with clothing, some clothing is really overpriced. But everything else is really overpriced, except those things, to my surprise, were not. For example, this thing, this Sharp electronic calculator machine, I mean, usually if it was brand new, right now with those prices, they usually would price it at $20, but this is $5.69. So that just goes to show you guys, sometimes it depends on who is pricing things in the back. And the keyboard, this keyboard would be probably around also $20, even though it's used, but they would still price it up. Only board games, they keep the same price, like $3.39. if it's brand new game sealed, they go for around like $5 or a little bit more. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching my channel once again. I really appreciate you watching my channel and watching my videos. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and please hit that bell for notification, and leave any comments, and hit that like button if you like my videos. I really appreciate it also. So guys, take care, and I'm gonna go have some fun outside today. It's so warm, I mean, it's so nice, like, I mean, it's summertime already. So guys, stay safe and God bless.